In Minot, the number of women you see driving patrol cars has been rising in recent years. City officials told me that out of 80 police officers, 17 are women. I got to talk to one of the female cops about her job.
I think it's great. It shows that women are venturing out into more male-dominant career fields.
With 21% of police officers being female, that's the highest rate ever in the Magic City. In Minot, Alexis Arthur, KX News.